Alexis Lemire's breakout role as Esther Flores in Netflix's teen rom-com, The Half of It, has fans falling in love with her. She's growing more in popularity, and although we may love her character on screen, there's a lot of things we don't know about Alexis off screen. How old is she? What did she do before acting? Here's 5 surprising things you didn't know about Alexis Lemire. Alexis is 24 years old. Although her character is high school teen Esther Flores, she's actually 24 years old. She was born on May 30, 1996 in Londonderry, New Hampshire. Alexis used to be a competitive cheerleader. In high school, she used to be a cheerleader and compete at tournaments with her team. She says she watched the Netflix docuseries Cheer a lot of times, and she actually knew some of the cheerleaders and even competed against them. Alexis stumbled into acting. The facility where her cheer team in New Hampshire trained hosted acting classes, so she signed up and found her passion. She also knew that cheerleading was a hard career. She moved to Los Angeles at 18 years old with her mom to pursue acting as a full-time career. Alexis has a super close relationship with her cast members. She says that she instantly had a special connection with Leia Lewis, who plays Ellie. The first time they met, they already shared their deepest, darkest secrets. She also has a close friendship with Daniel Diemer, who plays Paul. They met later in the project, but quickly became friends with inside jokes. She posts photos on Instagram with her cast members with cute captions. They continue to be friends offset. Alexis really wanted to be a part of The Half of It. She was supposed to self-record her audition, but after she read the script for the first time, she burst into tears. She let her agent know, and eventually she got to talk to Alice Wu, the writer and director of the movie. They quickly bonded, and she felt a connection to Esther as a character and landed the role. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Go ahead and comment some of your favorite Esther Flores moments, and don't forget to like and subscribe.